They are our pride and joy, but are we fully informed when it comes to our children's car safety? The Pershing Square Mobile Youth Program recently provided parents with a car seat safety informational workshop along with some fun activities for the kids.
The number one killer of small children, toddlers, children, and teens is car crashes. Kids are not restrained properly, they're not put in their car seats right. Some are not even using car seats.
The event was held in conjunction with Kids Are First, a local nonprofit, and State Farm Insurance. According to the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, 8 out of 10 children passenger safety seats are installed and used improperly.
The thing is to read the instructions, the manual that comes with this child passenger safety seat. And another very important tip is to not use a second-hand one, because these seats, they have a history. If they have been involved in an accident, they may not do their work appropriately.
In addition to valuable tips, parents had the opportunity to get their child's ID card.
Kids bring their fingerprints, so just in case, your kids get lost or somebody take your kid, then you'll have that protection.
A fun afternoon of priceless information on taking care of the precious little treasures in our lives. I'm Rasha Goel for LA This Week.